2020 was a year full of surprises, and some events took over the minds of people more than others. Starting off the year with something that remained trending all through the end of the year, the coronavirus pandemic was not the only topic to take over the minds of Indians. Here are the top 5 trending topics in India for the year of 2020. Bihar election results. The 2020 Bihar election results were announced on November 10th, where the NDA secured 125 seats. The election was one of the most closely fought in recent Indian political history. Nitish Kumar was sworn in as the Chief Minister of Bihar for his 5th term in the office. The voting and subsequent counting of votes were highly important events, as they were also a major election being held in India while a pandemic was going on. This garnered a huge presence online, thus securing a spot as one of the most searched terms in 2020. The PM Kisan Yojana. The PM Kisan Yojana is a government scheme launched in 2018 that provides up to Rs. 6,000 per year to small and marginal farmers for income support. The Rs. 75,000 crore scheme aims to cover 125 million farmers. Rs. 18,253 crore was disbursed in May to 9.13 crore farmers under the PM Kisan scheme during the then ongoing nationwide lockdown. US election results. 2020 saw one of the most awaited elections being held in the United States. Amid a tough year with Black Lives Matter protests hitting the country and the coronavirus pandemic resulting in over 2 million deaths in the US, all eyes were on these elections. As one of the country's most divisive elections took place on November 3rd and Joe Biden was elected as the next president, the intense online presence ensured that the US election results stayed one of the top searches in 2020. The coronavirus pandemic. The coronavirus became the word on everyone's tongue as the insidious virus took over the globe. First reported in China's Wuhan, the pandemic has now affected over 72.4 million people globally and killed millions. Countries were locked down overnight as governments struggled to handle such a pandemic. Vaccines are now on the fast track all over the world, and everyone is waiting with bated breath on the results, as the virus remains on the forefront of everyone's minds even now. The Indian Premier League. The Indian Premier League took over people's minds in a tumultuous year. The IPL was definitely something that brought the Indian love for showbiz and cricket together. Originally slated to start in March 2020, the IPL was hit with problems due to the coronavirus pandemic and could not be held in India. After a lot of roadblocks, including the main sponsor backing out, the IPL was finally held in the UAE from 19 September to 10th of November. The Mumbai Indians were declared the champions of IPL 2020. TOI Online Report.